press that record button and we're gonna get back to work. We're a secret agent.
Good evening, 007. Electra's villa has a high level of security.
Yeah, I know. Avoid guards. Let's see, we're gonna get stuff. Andy Templeman. Wait. Camera, phone tap. Hold action and then do. Okay. I haven't played this game in a few days. I forgot the controls. Sorry, that's a problem. Okay, we got Dart, which is good. Alright, now we wait down here. Dart, check. Good. We can get past the camera. Go behind this dude. And now the waiting game. Alright, let's analyze what it's gonna do. That's what I wanna see first. Like, how far it's gonna go. He stops there. Says hello, basically. Shoots a breeze with the guard. And, okay, you know what? We gotta move. Okay, you know what? Let's just run around and see what we can do.
Over here.
Okay, we disabled those cameras, which is kind of nice. This feels like the exit, so we're not gonna do that. No. We still got a few more things to do. I still want to check things out. Damn, those guys are quick. So that, you know, for an attempt, that wasn't bad.
Good evening, 007.
Okay, we really gotta avoid. Alright, we gotta find the document of Davidoff being a traitor. We gotta do the telephone thing. Wait. Okay, don't trust it right now. Wait a bit. I say we wait a little bit. No, I'm just a tree. All right, let's get moving. Douchebag. Okay, and the frame rate decided to go to hell. I'm restarting. Right.
Over here.
How? No, you cannot tell me you knew.
Turkey ass.
I was wondering if that one's ever gonna show up. Sup, Matt? Welcome to the stream. Oh, what am I doing? Nice. Nice. Where? How did he find me? No! How? No! Oh, this... Oh, I hate this level. I hate... Oh my god, that's annoying. What the... I forgot I have phone audio on. Shit, I don't want to waste my darts. Go! Stupid trees! That's annoying. Moving on! Wait, oh, it was good. Yeah, they're good. So yeah, man, welcome to the part of the movie that I wish was not accurate in the game. This is slow. Yep, we're here on stealth missions. I wish this was not movie accurate, or I should say this one stage. Also, did some guy walk yet? I couldn't tell.
I'm a mime!
I love these stupid sounds. I think I'm a mime has been played the most at this point. Yeah, if you want to send in sounds because, well... Screw it, you have this power in this case. We know each other for a while. You have memes, I have memes. If you want to send in stuff for the sound effect of any kind, just send in stuff. Just send stuff this way. I don't know how, where, or whose. If you got something funny to put in, send it now because, well, I got nothing. Alright, seriously, where the hell is this guy? Is he even there? Did he even walk already? I really should think of more stuff to put from on that. Into that, you know, random soundboard. Gotta be some good ones I missed. Oh, yeah. Door locked. Is this door locked? What am I in this room for? That took them a lot longer than they should have. I swear to God. Hey, wait a minute, there's something here. I missed that one. And look, Carido. One of those bots. You're not even just... Like, you're not even trying here. Like, the best and cheapest views. Like, what am I, some $20 whore? Get the fuck out of here. One man coming up. It's okay, Matt. You know later. You know the signs. You know the things. Hopefully I knew what the hell I was doing. They found me! Run, run, run! I thought those would be the documents. Hello. One out of three. Oh dear Lord, where the hell is the other two? Okay, so how the hell do we... Best not to go here, that's how we get out of here, so... Okay, and he seems to be allergic to doors. Not sure why, but sure. Subject group measures, welcome to the stream. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, there's stuff in there. How do we get over there is the question. Well, this is my first playthrough of this game since, well, I don't know many Mr. Bond's games. Yep. Yo, screw it, just run. I got nothing to lose right now, so let's just gonna see what happens. What's up, nerds? Later. Oh, damn! I can't really go for that. Okay, he's there, so we can't really go back to after once we reach that point. That's good to know. I did play one of those games for the PS2 as well. Okay, we got the mass screen file, which is nice. We put in the soundboard later. Yep, that's a game on the PS2. I know my younger brother had that game. I think we still have it in our house somewhere. Like, probably something to look for or whatnot. But yeah. We definitely have that game. I mean, a lot of these James Bond games are based on the actual movie. That's not much of a selling point when, you know, most of them are, you know, based on the movie. Like, GoldenEye is based on the movie GoldenEye. This is based on the movie The World Is Not Enough. I mean, hell, according to my friend Andy, there's an actual scene in this film, from the film, that takes place during the stage we're on. It's a thing that happens in the film, stealth and all. Look around, nothing cool. That's good to know. I want to, like, play, like, a little bit of the James Bond games for the PS2. That's it. Even then, I still know almost nothing about them. Okay, that door is locked. And that can lead to nowhere. But how do we get onto that floor? That's the question. Oh wait, we're already on that floor. Rogue Agent was a really good one. The 007 game in the works. Interesting. Yeah, I think we also had Agent Under Fire as well in this household. Rogue Agent for the PS2. Interesting. A lot of people have a lot of memories for these James Bond games. I personally cannot speak too much on that one since I only played very little. Okay, that's the guy we're looking for. Now he's going that way. We could just... Alright, let's see if there's anything around here. Like a safe or literally anything, honestly. Okay, we can get in here right about now. Tap the phone wire. Very nice. God, what the hell am I gonna do from here? Okay.
You there? Hunt.
What? Hey. Jesus. The fact that Dart missed is what annoys me. Oh, for the love of... Oh. I really gotta get used to these controls more. Stop missing, the bastard. Okay, there's nothing in here. Have to use it that way? Hmm. Save Cracker. And here I probably need one piece of evidence. Yeesh, this game is good. This one stage requires a bit much. Probably a little bit much. Oh, for the love of... Can you... Okay, so we can't get on there. Alright, there goes that attempt. Alright, game. How the hell do we get around these parts? It's not like I could... We can't go that way! I thought, you know, big ass area, there's nothing to see. I figured, that's probably the end. No, there was more. What I do? Oh, okay, that's what we did. Right. So we gotta be quick on that front. Ah, boy. How are we gonna get out of this? Okay, security camera's gone. Check. Alright, let's move. Move. How did he not see me? How the hell did that guy get there? Okay, so we're waiting a bit longer. What bay? Actually, is there something I missed in there?
Who's there? Quick, go to board.
What's the point then? If you have all this, why bother? I don't understand this place. No, I genuinely just don't understand the game half the time, to be quite honest. Oh my god. Like, why'd you aim on the guy? Come on. Alright, so he's gonna go in there, now we gotta wait for him to come out the other way. There's no way. No way, dude. No way. Waiting, do. Dogs are going with nuts. Don't know why. So long. Is that guy even coming? Is this bastard ever gonna show up? Come on, dude. Oh, wrong button. This game right now. We've been here for almost an hour. Oh, by that I mean just this one stage. Christ, this is annoying. There's literally nothing here. Oh, now he decides to come forward a bit more. Come on, dude. Hurry up. Oh my God almighty, you are just the slowest person on Earth. Like, my God, a sloth does more than you in a day than you. My God, damn, you are slow. That was the slowest slow ever of all time. No ifs, buts, or whats. That was just painfully slow. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, how? Come on, just go. Wait, how do we get... Where's the second pizza ovens then? Well, he's not gonna move. Where the hell was that stupid... What am I supposed to do with this? Oh, that was up in the street. It just did. Oh, that's. So, pretty much, that fan of the clipboard was the last piece of evidence. It just didn't register that first time because this game can't blow me! Manly, this stage, I hate this stage so much. I swear to God, I legitimately hate this stage. And here's the thing, I was liking everything else so far, really. Well, maybe not the control scheme, considering I had to get different emulator to actually, you know, get something that actually seems feasible. You know, to see something actually feasible to work with, because N64 controls are just jank. Some of the worst on the planet. You'll never convince me otherwise. You will never convince me on that one. You'll never convince me otherwise, I swear to God. Nope. If they're all alerted, it's not even worth it. Fuck this stage, dude. Just rather wait for that stupid ass to walk by. Oh, sure. Where'd you come from? Oh, I hate this guy so much. He just peered out of nowhere. This stupid levels. Go, go, go. That's a little annoying. Are you kidding me? He was there? I hate Gabor! Right now, I'm just annoyed and impatient. It's just like stairs there. Sup, Aramatro? Welcome to the stream, huh? Doing pretty okay. Just trying to get through whatever the hell this is. Because honestly, I am not into this one stage right now. Wasn't it just about everybody? Everything else in this game at the moment? Oh, probably not. Probably not really controls for the most part, but due to me having to new helping edit them for on this emulator. But that's the point, I guess. Trying to live. That's really about it. Anyway, how are you doing? Hope all's well. Q I don't even know if that guy came out yet. That's the problem. Oh god, we can't heal it over there. You know what? I got one shot at this. Go, go, go!
Get him!
Okay, that guy cannot follow me. Good. Oh, for once they don't realize I'm there. For once. What is that guy doing? Wow, these two suck today. Wait, what am I doing? Data. Okay, go, go, go.
Who's there? Over here.
Oh. And I honestly forget the controls half the time. We could just run because it'll just kind of forget about us once we get in here. Now, how do we get out of here?
Quick, go, go, go.
What? How? No shot! How? No. No, no, no. I call bull. That's stupid as hell. No, no, no. I was around the corner. He was looking inside. How do you catch me from there? How do you catch me? How? Ugh, this game. I hate this mission so much. This is bad. I will never say nice. I can never say a good thing about this goddamn mission. This mission sucks. It is terrible. It is slow. It's boring as hell. And if I can't call me when I was around that damn corner, no, you can go fuck yourself. You can go off yourself off the tree. You can go clean yourself, for God's sakes. You can clean as you did in the end of Tarzan. Oh, I hate this stupid level. I hate this goddamn waiting game. It's like, oh yeah, you gotta do all this waiting. You gotta take one false move. You gotta start the entire stage. Oh, no! Piss off! Piss the hell off with this crap! Come on! Sure, the guy just suddenly hears, like, hey, I see, hey, something happened. Like, come on, dude! Give me a break! They literally hear and see every goddamn thing! There is never one good move here. We've been here for nearly an hour and a goddamn half. In this stupid level. It's like, oh yeah, here's your objectives. You cleared them. Now you gotta get to this car, which you didn't have the time to do because the gate didn't register this fast enough. Swear to God, I'm good. Oh, come on, it didn't even play. Stupid. Trigger fire.
That's so fucked up. Wow.
There you go. No kidding. Like, seriously, why am I even doing here half the time? It's like, what the hell is this, that one area of the building for? What's that good for? What's that doing? What are we doing with this? Oh, I hate this level. Like, I want to have fun again! This stage is literally the exact opposite of fun right about now. Okay, need to throw off the locks. Got that. Yeah, you're not calling shit. Stupid freaking. Right now, they're not gonna care. Get me the hell out of here. Never again I am doing this stage. I hate this so much. God. Never again with this horrible stage. Okay, we gotta eliminate Davidov, pick up his phone, get controller to land plane, find Arkov's ID badge, find an item to bribe the pilot, board the plane, avoid civilian casualties. Good, I want to do shooty shooty bang bang again. Nice. Yo, why am I gonna eliminate him from here? Damn. I did it! I saved the world! What have I done? I feel like I made a mistake. With that alarm going off. Right, this is a... Right, this is... Right, that's a three-shot burst. Okay, we're good there.
Sound the alarm.
Huh. Let's not do that. I think I just want to restart because of that. Like, wow, that did a lot of damage. Like, damn, that hurt. I am best intruder. Nice, we got the cell phone. I want to see what's over here. Okay, so no way to get to that building. Cool. Damn it! Come on, no! Man. Oh, that's where you are. Little shit. Alright, we gotta go back the other way. We gotta get the ID first. Cause that'd be the smart thing to do right about now, yes. This is my version of sneaky. I get to sneak around and be violent. Violence is the answer, folks. I hope you learned a lesson here today. Was that the game or my dogs? Because now I just can't tell. Good spot, buddy. Good spot. At least try to explore some of the stage before, you know, dying or resetting or whatnot. Maybe that'd be a better idea. Neph is in there, check. Get back here, you son of a bitch! It was gonna leave without me! What the heck? We never got the controls to land the plane, did we, huh? Shoot. Well, that'd be one thing to find out later. Hmm. Takes us to the airbase. Okay. All right, so if you come back here with more health. Nope, that scope doesn't mean nothing for us. Ah, crap. Hey, we can always just go around in this case.
There's an intruder! Raise the alarm!
Nice. Okay, not this way, not this way. Right here. Oh wait, you are died. You are died. Perfect. Ooh, that was a nice shot. Honestly, I was surprised it actually worked. That was nice. Where does this take me, though? I am genuinely curious. Oh. Don't scare me like that, dude. Come on. Where is this? Oh, that's near that. Okay. It's near the entranceway to take us to the entranceway of that airport or whatnot. Yeah. Okay. I can live with that. All right, let me go back a bit. Go. Nerd! Alright, pretty sure this is where we get airplane controls and whatnot. Like, this sort of building, wherever the hell the door is. Oh. Found it. Oh! I'm sorry, I didn't even know you were there, so. It's good thing I missed. Hello, sir.
Don't hurt me. Who are you?
Bond. James Bond. Now land that plane for me.
Okay, flight 711. You're cleared for immediate landing. Over.
Roger that, control. We'll begin our landing at once. Over or out.
Alright, we got the one. Now we just need some way to bribe that pilot. After that, just get on plane, head on out. Not barbarians. Alright, say we go over here and see what's over there. Nope, not getting that. Hey! Cool. Let's go! Nah, you see that? That took like 15 minutes basically. This entire level. That last level, Nightwatch sucks. This, good. I like this. Like, have some stuff, but also have the whole shooty shooty bang bang. Make the good, make the gameplay good. Alright, now for the masquerade. Alright, infantry facility, do not arouse suspicion. Christmas must survive. Honestly, I think that's more important than anything else on this planet. Avoid in- I think we'll have objectives here. There's a catch. There's gotta be a massive catch.
All right, Arco. You better find the officer in charge and let him know you're here. All right.
Do 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 do.
Continue as planned.
Okay. Okay, this seems like an elevator. It's not gonna do much for us, isn't it? So we can learn about that later. Okay, invisible wall, which means yeah, we gotta go. Are you what I'm looking
Welcome
for?
Welcome to Kazakhstan, Dr. Arco. It isn't often we see someone of your stature here.
I go where the work takes me.
Oh, by the way, you have the transport documents?
Transport documents?
Do not arouse suspicion.
I'm sorry, I'm very busy.
Cool.
Sorry to disturb you.
Continue as planned.
Maybe we should look at the log. Or maybe interact with...
Oh, by the way, you have the transport documents?
Oh, wait a minute. Do I have any gadgets? Oh!
Look for our IDA physicist. She'll tell you where you want to go.
IDA assist? Is that what you said? That might be her.
Are you here for a reason? Who are you?
Wait, what?
Mikhail Arkov. And you are Miss...
My neck.
Dr. Jones. Christmas Jones.
Christmas?
Papers, please.
Wait, what? Matt, if you're still here, explain that. Why is that Christmas?
Okay. Take the elevator. Your friends are already down there.
I don't care if she's a scientist or not. I'm just more concerned about the name being Christmas. What the? Okay, controls were kind of jank for a sec.
Your English is very good for a Russian. Bombs up ahead. I'll catch up to you. I want to check something.
Uh-huh. Okay, bombed up ahead.
What are you doing here?
Sorry to disturb you.
Is this not where the bomb is? Oh, maybe this. Oh, maybe you can open the door from here.
The bomb's up ahead. I'll catch up to you. I want to check something.
Oh, that's the door. Also, wait, that's our book? That's the girl? That's Bond's girl for this film? I found some chick we met earlier.
Sorry to disturb you. Expecting Davidoff? He caught a bullet instead of a plane.
You can't kill me. I'm already dead.
Not dead enough for me.
I should be grateful. You delivered the money, you killed King, and now you brought me the plane.
That bomb will never leave this place.
Neither will you.
Also, just more concerned, no, why is the person named Christmas?
Drop the gun, now! There are too many new faces around here. Everyone to the surface.
You're an imposter. Dr. Arkov is 63 years old. Who are you?
Those men are the imposters. They're stealing the bomb.
Jesus! Damn, he beat me to that punch! I was gonna say something about spreading Christmas joy or whatnot, but damn it! Even the film beat me to that! Oh, wait. You probably should. Oh wait, that's where you grapple. Wait, is Christmas alive? Okay, so I have no idea how that happens, or what the hell is doing. Wish there was some body armor around here, that'd be nice. I thought you were dead. Okay, so that's gonna be a tough one. Alright, I can live with this. Probably finishing this game tomorrow. Probably.
Find the officer in charge and let him know you're here. Welcome to Kazakhstan, Dr. Arkov. It isn't often we see someone of your stature here.
I go where the work takes me.
Come on, look at my documents!
Look for our IDA. She'll tell you where you want to go.
Are you here for a reason? Who are you?
Arkov.
Yeah, look in the back
and
there. Yeah, she's stuffy.
You
can spread some Christmas joy in that.
Papers,
I am terrible.
Okay, take the elevator. Your friends are already down there. Your English is very good for a Russian.
I studied at Oxford.
The bombs up ahead.
So did they really make them? Did they really tomorrow like that? Like, damn. Anyway, let's get moving.
Oh.
Oh, wait, that was an innocent civilian? Oops, I thought he was trying to kill me! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! I did not right, know!
Arco. You better find the officer in charge and let him know you're here. Welcome to Kazakhstan, Dr. Arco. It isn't often we see someone of your stature here.
I go where the work takes me.
Oh, by the way, you have the transport documents? Look for our IDA, because it's... I'll tell you where you are. Do not allow suspicion.
Are you here for a reason? Who are you?
Arkov.
I'm here for some Christmas Arkov. Joy, apparently. In the middle of April.
Doctor Jones. Christmas.
It'll make... Papers. I don't know why.
Okay.
Like,
take the elevator.
Like, spring just started like a few weeks ago. I already talked about that damn holiday. In some weird context. Oh, and even I understand myself anymore.
Your English is very good for a Russian.
I studied at Oxford.
The bomb's up ahead. I'll catch up to you. I want to check something.
All right, now let's get moving.
I'm sorry, I'm very busy.
Howdy, sir. Oh, I forgot about this guy.
No hard feelings, Mr. Bond. We're even. Soon you'll feel nothing at all.
Hold on, I was trying to skip cutscenes. Can we start that over?
Alright, Arco. You better find the officer in charge and let him know you're here. Welcome to Kazakhstan, Dr. Arthur. It isn't often we see someone of your stature here.
I go where the work takes me.
Oh, by the way, you have the transport documents? Look for our IDA physicist. She'll tell you where you want to go.
Are you here for a reason?
I have card.
Arkov. Mikhail Arkov. And you are Miss...
Dr. Jones. Christmas Jones. Papers, please. Okay, take the elevator. Your friends are already down there.
Let's do this! Yeah!
Your English is very good for a Russian.
I studied at Oxford.
The bomb's up ahead. I'll catch up to you. I want to check something.
Come on, you gotta move! Oh wait, wrong button. Don't ask me why.
Better find the officer in charge and let him know you're here. Welcome to Kazakhstan, Dr. Arthur. It isn't often we see someone of your stature here.
I go where the work takes me.
Oh, by the way, you have the transport documents? Look for our IDA physicist. She'll tell you where you want to go.
Are you here for a reason? Who are you?
Arkov. Mikhail Arkov. And you are Miss...
Dr. Jones. Christmas Jones. Papers, please. Okay, take the elevator. Your friends are already down there.
Alright, let's get moving.
Your English is very good for a Russian.
I studied at Oxford.
The bomb's up ahead. I'll catch up to you. I want to check something.
All right, now move. Move, bitch.
Your colleagues are already in the blast.
Come on. Guys have to drop some weapons around here somewhere. Right, I'll get you. For a second, I thought someone shot behind me. Hey, what's this?
No hard feelings, Mr. Vaughn. We're even. Soon you'll feel nothing at all.
What are you supposed to do there? What the hell was that? What the hell was I supposed to do there?
Find the officer in charge and let him know you're here.
Welcome to Kazakhstan, Dr. Arco. It isn't often we see someone of your stature here.
I go where the work takes me.
Oh, by the way, you have the transport documents?
Oh, right, you.
Look for our IDA. She'll tell you where you want to go. Do not arouse suspicion.
Are you here for a reason?
Yes.
Who are you?
Arko. Mikhail Arko. And you are Miss...
Dr. Jones. Christmas Jones. Papers, please. Okay. Take the elevator. Your friends are already down there.
All right, let's get moving.
Your English is very good for a Russian.
I studied at Oxford.
The bomb's up ahead.
Kazakhstan. I cannot read. I'm so bad at that.
Okay.
Oh, that is our way out. How do we... Yes, that is where this level takes place, and... Okay, so that's what this is. This is just where it is.
What are you doing here?
Sorry to disturb you.
You'll have to hurry to catch up with your friends.
So it leads to someplace else then, huh? That's where Bora came from. Good to know. Game, let me shoot him. Holy shit, what's with the sensitive aim? That was annoying. Good. Locator card. Nice. Okay, so I have no idea. Come on, do something, anything! Something's gotta work from here. Now we gotta figure out how to get Christmas out of here, how we get out of here, and how we don't die. How do we not die? Do, 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 do. I only have one idea.
No hard feelings, Mr. Bond. We're even. Soon you'll feel nothing at all.
Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Okay, that still gets me. Gotcha. And I figure I try. Figured there could be a shot that worked. It did not.
Charge and let him know you're here.
Welcome to Kazakhstan, Dr. Arkham. It is normal we see someone of your stature here.
I go where the work takes me.
Oh, by the way, you have the transport document? Look for our IDA physicist. She'll tell you where you are to go.
Are you here for a reason? Who are you?
Yeah, I keep dying from an explosion. What are you doing here?
And you are Miss...
Dr. Jones. Christmas Jones. Papers, please. Okay, take the elevator. Your friends are already down there.
Right.
Very good for a Russian.
I practice.
Studied at Oxford.
The bomb's That's why. Ahead. I'll catch up to you. I want to check something.
Okay. Bitch, move. Man, this is different. Like, yeah, that is pretty
what
different of an area.
Here?
Expecting Davidoff, he caught a bullet and...
Weapons. What are you doing, woman? Wait. I still have no idea what I'm doing. I don't know what to say other than I got nothing. Like, the moment I go in there, he's gonna, you know, set off the bomb. I only have 6 seconds. I don't know what to do in those 6 seconds. Just don't know. Do anything. I can push this back.
Come on, let's make it all the way through. All the way to that line. Let's do this. Oh, it's going through. Yeah, baby. Let's do this. Push it. Let's see if we can go through that door. Come on, baby. Yep, this is the most fun I'm having as of right now. Just pushing this thing. I don't know why. Just part of me just wants to just see where this takes us. Even though we should not be back here in any regard. Go through. I think it's going through. Oh yeah, it went through. Yeah. Well, that was uneventful. It didn't let me go.
Better find the officer in charge and let him know you're here. Welcome to Kazakhstan, Mr. Arthur. It isn't often we see someone of your stature here.
I go where the work takes me.
Oh, by the way, you have the transport documents? Look for our IDA physicist. She'll tell you where you are to go.
Are you here for a reason? Who are you?
Arkov. Mikhail Arkov. And you are Miss...
Dr. Jones. Christmas Jones. Papers, please. Okay, take the elevator. Your friends are already down there.
Oh, that makes a lot of sense now. I feel like that should have been my hint.
Your English is very good for a Russian.
I studied at Oxford.
The bomb's up ahead. I'll catch up.
That's why I couldn't win.
Check something.
And I was sure myself not winning that one. Oops. Yeah, I looked up what I was supposed to do, and, well, that makes a lot of sense. I'm pretty sure they showed that in the movie. Or at least I hope they did. If so, that would make a lot of sense. I never watched a James Bond film, so that was probably going to screw me over. Nice, nice, nice.
Feelings, Mr. Bond. We're even. Soon you'll feel nothing at all.
Holy crap, that's a 2-hour film?
Oh!
stupid reload.
In charge, let him know you're here. Welcome to Kazakhstan, Dr. Arthur. It isn't often we see someone of your stature here.
I go where the work takes me.
Oh, by the way, you have the transport.
Come on, baby. Let's move.
IDA physicist. She'll tell you where you want to go.
Oh, wait. You already told me to go. Oh, I'm dumb.
Are you here for a reason? Who are you?
Arkov. Mikhail Arkov. And you are Miss...
Dr. Jones. Christmas Jones. Papers, please. Okay, take the elevator. Your friends are already down there.
All right.
Your English is very good for a Russian.
I studied at Oxford.
The bomb's up ahead. I'll catch up to you. I want to check something.
Move, woman! Right, this is where we were before. Good. Let's move. Okay, it was reload on pistol. We're on the TMP.
No hard feelings, Mr. Bond. We're even. Soon you'll feel nothing at all.
Okay. good. Ah, we just gotta be a little careful and get out of here nice and safely. Nice and safely. Where? Oh, you gotta be this cock weasel. Alright, that actually annoys me. Like, come on. Are you kidding me? Jerk ass. Let's go, woman.
So you're a British spy. Do you have a name?
The name's Bond. James Bond.
We won, I think.
For you, something that belonged to my father. He would have wanted you to have it. He often spoke of how compassionately you advised him during my kidnapping.
His lapel pin.
But it's very valuable, you know. I just couldn't let it explode with the rest of him. Take her to the helicopter.
Okay, Electra's a bitch. Oh, we did it! Alright, let's make an attempt for City of Walkways. Okay, Zivoski! Keep Christmas Jones alive. Oh, no. No. Don't let this be an escort mission. No one likes these. Well, I know we're not finishing this level today.
Robinson, tell M that Renard has escaped with a nuclear warhead.
Red alert. Listen, 007. M is missing. Electra King killed her guards and abducted her.
Electra must have been in league with Renard ever since she was kidnapped.
It looks that way. What is your current situation?
I've overlooked one critical element. Beluga caviar.
Alright game, what do you want me to do? Okay, Darth Laser, there we go.
Quickly, sit over there and look happy to see him.
I must call security and congratulate them. Can't you just say hello like any normal person?
Hello.
Well, Valentin, I need to know about Renard.
I'm afraid I cannot help you. Renard is too dangerous to cross, even for the sake of our old friendship. He would kill me, even if he found out you were here talking.
Wait a minute, did I see you in GoldenEye or something?
With Electra King. They've stolen a nuclear warhead and kidnapped M.
Helicopters and mercenaries, lots of them coming this way.
I see that I have no choice in the matter then. I will make you a deal. Keep those thugs outside away from me, and I'll give you everything I have on Renard and Electra. My records are stored on a computer in the office of the fishery further out from the shore.
Look out!
Where? Holy crap! That is an ambush! Good. Good, good, good. All right, there's still some, you know, there's still some ammunition now in the docks. Let's grab that real fast. I think. I at least hope so. Yep, there's some guns I missed. Let's grab them. Good, good, good. Nutty, to say the least. Good, good, good. GL-40. I wonder what that is. Douche. Come on, come on, let's go. Oh, we move her. God! The frame rate, it's dying! I wonder what this does. Oh, that answers that question. Kidding me? It's dumb. You know what? I think I'll call from here. I think I did about enough for about the 3 hours and whatnot. Alright. Game of the world. I tried. I failed. Probably definitely doing more tomorrow, that's for sure. So, HBO is doing it for this sword deal. I do hope you enjoy. We'll be here tomorrow. We could be continuing this fame of Jake. We'll see you then.